Okay, who's ready to see this video? This just might be my last one. I'm gonna get to World 2 next Sunday. Sorry about that, guys, but it is what it is. It's almost 8. At least I tried. Bert the Bashful. I wonder if I can get that last yarn. And by the way, fall into a pit, no problem. Let's test it. What? This is the reason why I chose that badge. The time that I got to this course, I was like, oh crap, I'm totally not doing that. Ow. Oh my gosh. These people are idiots. You idiot. You're an idiot. And you're an idiot. And you're an idiot. Well, maybe not, because you just helped me get that yarn. And you're in crap. Urine. I said urine. Too good. Perfect height. Oh my gosh, this. I don't like this. This isn't fun. Oh my gosh, did I just kill a... I hope I didn't kill a pile of urine. That would be bad. You know, if there's no key in this level, I'm going to be mad. Because... who puts a locked door in a level with no key? I mean, that's just common sense now, isn't it? Meet my family. It's Yuga and Booga and Yuga Booga. My gosh. Where did I even get out of these? Whoops. I forgot. Bouncy! Bouncy! Oh crap. Bouncy! Did that just give me a Minecraft reference? That just gave me a Minecraft reference. I mean, look at that grass block. Just amazingly rectangular.
Hey, gosh.
What's the point of having a door with no exit? There's only an exit there. Why couldn't it be the crab? I mean, it was his turn to get demoted. Boy! What just happened? Oh god. Why? Why, guess I need some more distance. That key at? I'm forgetting things. Where's the key of that door? I need it. I need it. Wait, just like SpongeBob reference. I don't need it. I definitely don't need it. Guys, I found the key. See my special friend. Big boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when we come for you, big boys? Big Well, bye guys. Go see you next Sunday. But MC Magnum, your man, signing off.